main team. You discovered Oasis.
Are you in the One Shot Stronghold?
We're in, I'm here in the Oasis right now.
I recommend assuming to enter the Bloodshot Stronghold, a lot of useful information and storylines related things will show up in Echo Recorder, in Echo Recorder style. So you should pick them up, listen to them, it tells a lot of backstory to Marcus and such. And the big ass ammo shrine of Marcus. One.
The level 50 guy to join this game isn't doing shit right now. It's up to me to try and keep doing it.
Probably power level this character in this side of the game.
Yes, thank you for nothing, people. There, I got all of that shit myself.
Not about evil address, please try again. What?
Keep shooting. Thank you.
It says my email is not a valid email for PSN.
What?
Maybe I tweet my email.
Turn around and a whole flaming mess of shit just ends up in my face.
That happens a lot.
In
Borderlands.
It's one of those days. Probably Borderlands 2, because in Borderlands, all the time I've been playing Borderlands, that never once happened to me. But that happened to me just randomly now. Alright, so now we gotta do is head on to the next location above there.
Okay, so I'm trying to reset my password for PSN, and it's just not a valid email address. Please try again. I know they're doing an active investigation of who this was, but do they really need to deactivate my email and my password so they can figure this out?
One of the latter, I think they probably needed to do, but I don't know about both.
Am I currently signed into PSN?
No, because I'm not active. I'm not active on it. But is he?
Oh no, no. Am I signed in on PSN? Am I on your friends list right now? Active?
Oh, let me see. No, you are not. No,
okay,
you're not.
This was PSN. This was PSN then, because.
Shut up!
Okay. This is starting to get thicker than it was thinner. Okay. No. Okay, so they deactivated the email password for the online user account so they could figure out blah blah blah, a system deactivation that was not by me or by me. They're trying to figure out at this date when and where he was deactivated, and they might have done a fucking lockout of my account until they figured it out. God damn it!
But that could be a while. No way alone knowing how long that could be.
Now you construct one of those bandit looking things from any of my brother's catcher eyes. Come back and see me sometime, you son of a bitch.
After hours, I'm sitting here after hours right now, getting ready to go over my weapons cache thing here. I'm joined briefly here by Orion Pax 1984, since he wants to just do something in order to pass the time and get in some level grinding while we're here. So So I'm going to help him out in the midst of me going over my weaponry outline. And then I might give him some of the stuff that I have that I'm not really using that much right now. Since I have my Malawan and my doll here. Here you go, hold on. Because you'll be able to use this stuff in no time. Don't invite him. Do not invite him. Okay. No problem, because I know if you're hanging around with me, you'll get those up in no time. I was actually thinking Roland, but okay. Oh, now I get it. Yeah. Oh, we'll find something out here. Something in my inventory right now that's stronger than that.
It's 182 damage.
Uh-huh. That is my game plan, because if I got the platinum for the first one, I'm going to see if I can try and get a platinum for a Hall 3. It is very possible. From what I've seen so far, it looks very promising. But one step at a time. Well, I gotta see where I am first, because this is where we were last at earlier today with Michaela and User. So I gotta get my boundaries, because I have no idea where I am. Let's see here. Rock, paper, scissors, Three Horn Valley. Oh, we're in the valley. What is it? Infiltrate, Bloodshot, Stronghold, and Rescue Roland. Restore power at a Happy Pig Hotel. Oh, proceed.
Now, but you have all the characters, you know, Computer, Sarah, Moxie, Roland, and all of them. Give me your favorite.
So far, I'm definitely putting my money on Roxie. Figuratively speaking.
I like Scooter.
Oh, who doesn't like Scooter?
Yeah, it's not even possible.
Now, his sister is like, what the hell? It does work, I won't lie. It does work. Oh, actually, you know what? Let me money share with you. Because Michaela taught me this trick earlier. Let me show you. This is very interesting.
I know you can trade money
already. Oh. Because I thought that was very interesting. You can trade everything and anything, including money. Hey man, I didn't give it to you.
Modded. No, me, I know. But me and my friend modded. This one time, I remember I had over $99 million. So we gave myself money, gun. And the gun that I had, it was a sniper rifle. And it did like, over 1,000 damage. And also, if I shoot my teammate with it, it heals them. And there's a sniper rifle later on in the game that will actually give you the ability to heal your teammates.
That sounds familiar. They have a gun like that in Borderlands 1. It's kind of like a hack gun where you shoot, instead of shooting at your enemies, you shoot at each other. And then it does the same amount of damage.
Okay. I, this is a bit, but I like it.
I was wondering why I got hit all of a sudden. Alright, here comes some enemies now. Alright, Skaggs. Oh, okay, go ahead. Precisely. Fortunately, he's looking at me. Oh, never mind. Nice. Alright, we're getting there. Very possible. I believe so. Okay, I can be... It is very possible. Because with the outline here I've seen so far from all the classes, I definitely do want to give each one of them a try. But that's one thing I can definitely give to Agent Divizar when he told me about this, because all these classes here look very inviting. Because I definitely want to try that Mecha Mancer. Because the Assassin, the Siren, and the Mecha Mancer I really want to take a look at. The Assassin, the Mechromancer, and the Siren, I want to take a look at those. And the Gunzerker I want to try out on my free time. Yeah. Oh, okay, hold on. I see a spitter skag up ahead. Snipe.
You have an exclamation mark above your head.
But, wait, how?
He's not on you to stay still for a while. You don't move for a serious amount of time, so I do a little quick one on
your head. Oh. I thought you might like it.
No, I'm not like a simple ass bond in the street.
Oh.
You guys not if like what's it up here on certain distance? If I just put in your high level, if it spawns me in with a gun that's like, you know, low level enough for me, they fucking
get. I'll be damned. It's like a random weapon that's no, I got a shotgun stronger than that. Holy Moses. Oh, look at that.
Oh god, that is a bad
person. Hang on, I got him.
Oh god. Just let me die.
Now, where are you?
No, just let me die.
Okay.
Just let me die, that's where I'm at.
Hold on, I'll try and handle it then. Hang on, just stay alive now.
Oh, bitch. Sorry.
take a look real quick. Alright, go ahead.
The more shotguns, the better. In fact, no one can tell if it's funny. Well, these two shotguns, if I add the math together, it's over 200 bucks.
Okay. Controller disconnected.
I'm not, I'm still not as funny. You get so amazed spending crazy money and you think it's just you.
No, because a lot of people I know that when I was first started in Borderlands 1 were already waiting in Borderlands 2. And that's fine. From what is I seen here, this is definitely a worthwhile journey. So little by little, I can take a look into this. Okay, because I'm trying to go over my weapons here.
Don't worry, I can get
it. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Alright, hang on, I'm on my way.